You are watching Shaq TV. Enjoy.
Hand it over to my man Catfish. You better set it off for us.
I know you're all here kind of cool right now, but poor Cohn would like this feel a little hot chocolate right now. Click the blue! Yeah, out this song today. Dreaming. No, it's called right here. Y'all not dreaming. This song gonna pick me up though. Dreaming by the Firebirds. Girl called Grand Archer Blues Airs. Percussion T.T.I. and Eric Barnes. Flag driven, Bill Turner Fulton, and then the majorettes, Tangela Wilcox. She just killed on the field right now. She just that good. Next field, we present to you, Pearl Coast Prince 17, Martin Brand. Traditional marching band, out of the mold of the former A&M Rattlers and the aristocrats of TSU. All these band members, high schoolers, college people, that's right, outstanding. Beautiful days, put the mic right down. Pearl Coast performing outstanding. Before I let you, go, we gotta do what we do. We gotta set this thing on fire. And our midwives prepare themselves, and they get ready. This song, Glamorous Life, we got midwives in the 50-yard line. Yes, Bill, starting. Ooh, that's a oh my God. For the warm-up Firebirds. It's our pre-Halloween field party at the 50-yard line.
Okay.
Uncles, Uncle Uncles. Do now. Back that thing up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bring your food now, right here. Oh, we're still pushing it. I'm hot right now. I'm not cold no more. The fiber is still pushing it for you. Push it, fiber. Push it, fiber. Don't let up. Don't stop. Or the music they play. And they lick up the way they march. It ain't over until the fat lady sings.
And Pearl Cohn, y'all give it up for Pearl Cohn. Y'all got a little catfish now. Catfish sound like he was eating a piece of catfish while he was doing it. Oh, he's some catfish. That's Renato. I'm just playing catfish. I just miss it. Okay, he was up there eating the catfish. I can't. I'm gonna fall up off there. We're about to get ready for our next band. Maplewood, band director, Mr. Joe Shelton. Give it up for Maplewood. Come on now, y'all gotta show Maplewood some love. Come on now.